For those who are wondering what this is, I'm doing a miniature kid version of Donald Glover's This Is America. You look at the hairstyle here and all that. So. I think it's been a while since I did a live drawing, so you know, why not do it now? Starting off with a basic overtone. Get all the flats in here. It's gonna start looking real flat at first. See, I figure I give y'all some fun, cool drawings, you know, just to break the monotony of the always exact detailed drawings. Every now and then, you gotta switch it up. Every now and then and again, you gotta switch it up. Just to show a bit of diversity. Just to show you can do a little different, something different, if you choose to. Well, I need to start doing live paintings again. That's what I need to start doing again, live paintings. Just trying to formulate the right idea for it. I wonder if I should make, should I make prints of these? I wonder if I should make prints of these. Because this, I think it's going to come out pretty good, so I figure why not make prints of these. I think I did a drawing of Donald Glover from the actual video This Is America. Came out pretty good. Came out real pretty good. But I think, you know, I change it up. With a dark gray here. some dark, dark gray here. And with this particular drawing, I'm doing something different. I know in the video, it wasn't there, but I think I'm gonna have the American flag wrapped around his neck, like a cape. Because in the video, you see him kind of like do with the muscle flexion pose, like he was flexing his muscles. So I figured I would, you know, do that. The same pose, but put a cape around his neck, like a cape, put the flag around his neck like a cape. And was okay. Red, white, and blue right there. That's good. Yeah, that's good. Little purple right there. Yes. That's good right there. Now, I did all the flat right there. Actually, I forgot something. Now for the shadows. I was trying with his eyes to get the really exaggerated facial expression Donald Glover had in the video. We had like Uncle Ruckus from Boondocks, but it just wouldn't look right when I did the sketch for it. For this, I said, nah, just leave it as like this. Kind of an aggressive facial expression. Looks pretty good right there. Let's see what else. Let's see. And for this. What a really dark shadow. Hello. Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's see. Oh, well, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Yes. You know, what should the background be? I think I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do some yellow. Hello. Welcome. Thank you very much. I appreciate the thumbs up and all that good stuff. Hello. Let's see. What am I doing? Thank you very much. Thank you very much for calling it amazing. I appreciate that. Oh, I am self-taught. I am a self-taught artist. And I come from a family of artists. My mother's an artist, my brothers, my cousins. It's actually self-taught. Let's see, what else? Oh, wait. Let's see. Don't see the right this freehand. Let's see. That's done.
I'm just about done now. Actually, hold on. No, I'm not quite done yet. Hold up. Missed a part. Shadow here. And the shadow there. Can't forget the shadows. Let's see. Anything else?
Let's see.
No, that's about it.
That is all. Thank you all who watched this live drawing. I appreciate it. Hope you all, you know, go on my page and like it. You know, I got a whole bunch of other drawings in there.
So today, it is the 2nd.
Okay. So today is not a pair when I act like it don't work no more. Okay, there we go. July 2nd, 2018. And here you are. Hope y'all enjoy it. Thank you very much. Thank you. Catch y'all later. Peace.